Put your hands in the air like you don't care. Say hey.
Hey.
Say oh.
Oh.
Put your hands in. Another one.
Another one.
All right, everybody, welcome to Showtime. This is your host, Miles Marbella, and I would love to welcome Janine. It's not Janine, it's Janine.
Janine.
June.
June.
Ah.
Let me pat you. Ah, oh, yeah, baby. Ah, oh, yeah, baby. Na, na, na.
I don't know where to. And welcome to Showtime. This episode, we are featuring food. And for those of you that know me, you know I love my belly. So today I'm here with Miles from Miles Sushi. Know that love gets crazy sometimes. And we're gonna be making some amazing sushi. I heard shrimp tempura is on the menu. I've been enjoying my plum sake with rosemary. Yes,
it's a cocktail, really. So it has plum sake, rice, the original one, and rosemary, and a touch of love.
And a touch of love. Definitely. I cannot wait. Let's get started.
Yeah. Oh, and always use there's no sushi like Miles Sushi.
Because there's no sushi like Miles Sushi. All right, you heard that here first. So what are we making first today, chef?
All right, okay. So what we will be making, the shrimp tempura roll. It's one of our best sellers. Basically, it's tempura is fried, so yeah, that's. And now we're gonna make Showtime roll. Janine will be like choosing the stuff to go in it. So, are you excited?
I am very excited because I love sushi and I love shrimp tempura. And we're gonna be making a Showtime roll. That is so super awesome. So I gotta put on my gloves. Gotta get my gloves on. Oh, I got a special one. Yes, so let me get that on. I'm so excited because I'm ready to make my sushi. My gloves are on and I'm very, very excited. So what do we need?
Okay, well, first things first, you must wet your hand, but not so much, just a little, right? Then we're gonna get our rice. Rice is here. So everything that we do here in the kitchen, really, it's made with a touch of love, right? I'll explain it to you why just a touch later on, not so much as a touch, right? So as you can see, this is a very sticky rice. So you said you like sushi, right? Right. But after tasting this, you will love it. How you like your sushi, cooked or raw?
I like cooked sushi. I love the shrimp tempura sushi, so that's why I'm excited when making it.
Oh, you don't like things raw?
No, I don't like things raw.
Oh, okay.
Okay, okay, okay. All right.
All right, so we have the mayo here. So sometimes we make vegan mayo for the vegan clients that we have, right? So we're very flexible and everything. So we have side here because Trini's love seasoning, right? So hold on 1 sec.
Ooh, that's our shrimp tempura. Oh yeah, baby.
Yeah, okay, so before we started, you know, we fried it and stuff, so. Right. So we're gonna put like 2 jumbo shrimps here. You don't really say shrimps, huh? Shrimps is like a wrong thing to say. It's shrimp, plural and singular is shrimp. Like it irked me when people say shrimps.
And that's it, it's done?
Right, not yet.
What?
That's how you roll. That's how I roll. When I roll it, they hate it. All right. So we have tempura flakes here.
That was so simple, though.
But What we have here is tempura flakes, right? We're gonna roll it in tempura flakes. So this is the crunchy part. So this is a Japanese knife. This is Damascus. It has like 37 layers of Damascus steel. Okay, hold on.
Oh yeah. So simple though. Are you kidding? That was so simple. I thought it was gonna be much more like challenging.
Oh well, when you do it, I mean, I made it simple because this is like an everyday thing, you know. But when you do it, you have your gloves on, right? I will let you do one.
Okay.
Right.
So cool.
Right, so we will put our signature sauces and on it. So
signature sauces.
Yeah. This is like made with love.
It's a lot of sauce.
No, that's not really.
Oh.
Yeah. You could, you might actually think that that's a lot, but it's really just enough. Right? So let me tell you why just a touch of love. We don't really put so much. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. So for instance, right? You love your man or your woman so much, right? One day you find them horny, you, right? And you put so much love in that relationship, right? You found out they horny, yeah. What's gonna happen? You're gonna cry, right? You're gonna get hurt, you're gonna cry. Now, if I put so much love in my sushi now and you don't like it, well, you want me to cry?
Right.
There you go. And get knife lessons.
Life lessons.
All right, so this is our shrimp tempura roll.
Shrimp tempura roll.
Now we are going to make the showtime roll.
Showtime.
You don't know this scene right. Somehow you know when it feels right. Drunk off emotion. It's like you slip me a potion. Ain't no need to be running around. You stay holding me down. You show me my light. You show me my light. I came up and you saved me. Followed me and brought me back. So wrapped up you were dangling. Yeah. Set me free. Be without your love, be without your love, be without your love. You surround me. Where would I be without your love? Don't wanna breathe without your love. Be without your love. With your love, I find my way. Find my light again.
Find my light.
True love, I find my way. Find my light again.
Find my light.
True love, I find my way. Find my light.